Hello, and welcome to the Department of Mechanical Engineering at the University of Maryland College Park. They will be giving a presentation and an overview of our department and what we're able to offer for new and transfer students. First, what is mechanical engineering? This is where we turn ideas into reality. Being the broadest of all of the engineering disciplines, it has a range of activities and functions. Most of these are concerned with design, manufacture, and operation machines and systems that improve our quality of life. These are in the areas of power production, efficient heating, ventilation, and refrigeration, biomedical applications, sustainable manufacturing and construction technology, and computer-aided design, automation, and robotics. It also looks at predictive maintenance and reliability technologies. Mechanical engineering back then was the creation of things like windmills and the first automobiles, whereas mechanical engineering now is transforming communication. It's giving insight into nanotechnology, advancing and transforming healthcare, looking at renewable energy generation, even transforming transportation. A snapshot of our department. We currently have 45 faculty and tenure track faculty. We have roughly 1,200 undergraduate students, 350 graduate students, and we have a BSMS program with about 5 to 20 students participating each year. The average high school GPA of our incoming freshman class is a 4.3. We also have our students that are involved in many special programs at the university, including 181 students in University Honors, 95 in College Park Scholars, 36 in Gemstone, 25 in Inventus and Hinman, and 25 Quest students. Mechanical engineering major also offers maximum flexibility. With our required courses being offered both in the fall and spring semesters, and many in the summer and winter as well, we also offer 5 senior elective classes from 6 different career paths and from other departments. Some of this flexibility makes it easier for students to study abroad, to pursue internships or co-ops, to participate in academic research projects, to have a minor or double major, or to lead student organizations. Some of these organizations also have competitions such as Terps Racing, the Solar Decathlon, and Small Energy Appliances. Additionally, the flexibility allows students to join some of the special programs mentioned previously, such as Quest, Hinman, and Gemstone. Some of the popular concentration areas that we offer are in renewable energy, with electives such as renewable energy, energy audit, energy in the environment, building, cooling, heating, and power, and ultra-low energy appliance projects. There's also a minor in nuclear engineering that students are able to choose to do if they would like. Popular study abroad destinations for students energy are at the University of New South Wales and at the Castle of Germany Winter Term Program. Robotics is another popular concentration with electives in medical robotics, bio-inspired robotics, control systems labs, micro-nano robots, and MEMS. Some of the research by Dr. Sarah Bergbreiter is in micro-robots and Dr. Axel Krieger with medical robotics. A third popular concentration area is automotive design, with electives in automotive design, vehicle dynamics, machine design, and internal combustion engines. Some popular study abroad locations for automotive design are in Germany and Spain. Our fourth most popular concentration is in engineering management, with electives including Lean Six Sigma, managing for innovation and quality, production management, and engineering economics. Popular abroad destinations for this are in the International Business Cultures in Engineering and Technology, which is a winter term in Australia, and a Quest program in China. We have several teams that compete in competitions across the country. Some of these are the Formula One car racing for Terps Racing, human-powered vehicles, our human-powered submarine, and also our solar decathlon team. We also have facilities that provide students with opportunities to design, build, race, learn, and do research. Again, we have the Terps Racing Lab, a virtual reality lab, and others to offer for our incoming students. We also house many student organizations, including ASME, Black Engineers Society, Engineers Without Borders, Robotics at Maryland, Society of Women Engineers, and the Honor Societies of Pi Tau Sigma and Tau Beta Pi. Why have our students chosen mechanical engineering? Everyone on this campus is so accepting, and there really is a place for everyone. There are so many clubs for students with all different interests, as well as an abundance of research opportunities. As an engineer, I have personally been a part of Engineers Without Borders and the Society of Women in Engineering, and I was even invited to join the first year innovation and research experience. I chose to major in mechanical engineering because I would love to work with prosthetics in my future, and the engineering department at UMD is extremely supportive and all around amazing. Amaya Cagino, class of 2023. Picking a major proved to be a difficult choice because I had several interests but limited understanding on which path was best for me. I chose to do mechanical engineering after a year of meeting with advisors, speaking with other students, and conducting other investigations. The department was and has been a key source of opportunities, including research, scholarships, networking, and mentoring, to name a few. If I could go through the undergraduate application process again, I would confidently choose to study mechanical engineering at the University of Maryland. Nehemiah Amekwu, Bachelor's of Science earned in 2017. As a young girl, I always loved to build things. I chose mechanical engineering because of the vast opportunities the major gives you and because I love understanding how things are made. I participated in many programs at the University of Maryland starting from when I was in middle school, and the school truly felt like home. So when I got the chance to apply and then was accepted, I was ecstatic. I love Maryland dairy ice cream. My favorite flavor is s'mores, and I love the school environment. Michaela Asuki, class of 2023. I chose UMD and mechanical engineering because I wanted the best education within my reach. I knew Maryland had a great engineering department, and it has proven to be the perfect choice for me. Mechanical engineering at Maryland has enabled me to choose my own path, whether it be mechatronics or mechanical contracting and HVAC. The diversity of courses allows me to find various career opportunities within the competitive workforce. The advisors and faculty within the mechanical engineering department are a great source to talk to about coursework, opportunities, or simply just have a casual conversation. Sam Gigioli, class of 2021. Thank you very much, and we hope to see you here at Maryland soon.